grown thick,
and the peasants eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly
to the gods.
Osaka, mother of the earth,
Hardway, god of water,
Julie, beautiful goddess of love,
and Papa Gay, sly demon of death.
Time.
too old for children.
We have no room and no food.
And not knowing quite why, we fold our hearts back to the tree and gently lift the terrified child down.
One more.
of loving.
Not if love is what she chooses.
Ridiculous.
Interesting.
More music than mangoes.
No. A journey.
I will give her strength. When the time is right, I will guide her, I will make her choose.
And I'll find a place where two different worlds will be.
Monty Moon's map. And her long vigil began.
chromosome has a...
Dancers, now that you think you're hard. other boy to save. Some of her life that you can share. Your heart is young, new dreams are
and dangerous. The city is Malifoy. And even if you get to the hotel zone, there is no way you're getting past those gates.
I will get there, Tata. I will get past those gates. I'm not a child any longer.
Thank you.
travel zone.
Stop!
But T-Boon smiled her most beautiful smile, and Urzuli must have touched the fierce guards on the shoulder, for they nodded. The gate swung open, and T-Boon entered in search for her Daniel.
Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
You don't know me. I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
I was with the family crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. You just got on your chest like a half moon. Here.
So it was you.
Yes, the gods sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstitions can do what a doctor can, little girl?
I came all this way. Let me stay.
A pretty team sent by the gods. What harm could that do? Stay. Help me forget this pain.
Next to your heart, it'll make you whole.
you, I can never do it again. I'll never leave you, Daniel.
Thank you.
thanks for all you've given, Daniel, but do not be misled. My dear Mademoiselle, you dance so very well. I pray you'll dance for Daniel and for me when we are wed.
Me and Andrea have been promised to each other ever since we were children. Our parents are old friends. But Daniel, I thought you understood. You can never marry.
possessed her and transformed her into
a tree.
Thank you. Let's give it up one more time for our beautiful cast. Ask you, Miss Starr, please come down. Mr. Askew. The NIA community, Miss Catherine, come down, please. Your Highness. Mr. Lorenzo, come. Miss Sam, the NIA community. For the last 6 months, the kids have been working really hard along with the NIA community. Mr. Askew is the set design, along with Ms. Tarr. And we would like to thank everyone for helping us put this beautiful production together. And Mr. Deanna, let's give it up for Mr. Deanna, part of the community. Ms. Iman for makeup. We actually have students learning to do makeup. Let's give it up for our makeup crew. Are you guys believe we're done now? That's it? So at this time, we're going to invite you guys to come down and take pictures. We'll put the house lights on. All their belongings are right here. I have cell phones with Ms. Brown that were left downstairs. I have them. If you have your cell phones, Hannah, please get your cell phone from underneath the visor for me at this time. Please check in your mics. We will be exiting through the main lobby today. And thank you so much for coming.